What can I say about this? Customer daw na binidyohan ang pharmacist dahil hindi siya pinagbilhan ng gamot na kailangan ng reseta. She's buying nga pala maintenance medicine for hypertension.
For my safety, you said if it's RX, kailangan ng prescription?
Hindi. RX means prescription.
So I need a prescription for that?
So you have no RX?
If no RX, then it means OTC.
Over the counter.
Inside the RX.
On sir.
So what other pharmacies are giving that prescription?
Then they're trying to go for, because for me, my license is already there. So if ever
so you Rose Pharmacy and Mercury and Watson, they don't have a license.
They are the PA sir. If they try to give you without RX, like antibiotics, S2.
No, this is not an antibiotic.
This is the maintenance medicine. No, it's not a prescription.
If ever you tried, just Google what's the meaning of RX.
We know, oy, so ano
you
ba?
You cannot sell it. You cannot sell it.
If we go for the rules,
don't then argue with us. Just yes or no.
Yes or no.
Then it's not. Boy, bigay mo kasi nagbi-video na si ma'am. Oh,
na-live na to.
RX now. Without RX.
I am here right now in Capital Care Pharmacy, Landers.
Sa rules of the Philippines with RX, you need prescription.
Pero kung nanan siya ay...
Sige. Oh, sige. Paano mo siya? Kasi nag-video. Pag sinabi mo yan, sa mas maano ka, ikaw maano ka, lisensya mo yan.
Kailangan?
Actually, may tenants mo dito siya, ma'am.
You can't buy class talaga. Ang tanong, tama ba ang ginawa ng pharmacist na ito na i-refuse ang pagbebenta ng gamot, ha? Na kailangan ng reseta? Ano sa palagay niyo, mga ka-shopaw, ha? Eh, bakit ba kasi mas marunong pa tayo sa kanila, ha? Eh, sila ang mas professional at authorized dyan sa field na iyan. Eh, bakit ba kailangan makipagtalo? Ha? Ang sakit sa bangs ni ate girl, ha? Ang dami niyang reklamo na keso sa ibang drugstore like Mercury and Watson's eh, nagbebenta even without prescriptions. Te! Ang laki ng problema mo, ha? Akala niya siguro kakampihan siya ng netizens, no? First off, wala kang right, ate, na basta na lang mag-video without the permission ng tao. Tapos, ipinose mo pa sa SOCMED. Ha? What's the purpose, ha? And, why maybe it's a big deal? Feeling mo ba na naagrabyado ka at mali yung pag-refuse nila sa iyo na pagbilan ka ng gamot na kailangan ng reseta ng doktor? Ha? Hindi naman lisensya mo yung nakataya if ever, eh. Oh, edi sana doon ka nalang bumili sa mga butika na hindi ka hinihingian ng reseta. Hay nako, no. Nako. This just prove that customers are not always right. And kudos dito sa pharmacist na ito, ha, na pinaninbigan niya yung posisyon niya not to give medicine without prescription from the doctors.